man's dead.
Didn't put in the Bible or anything.
This man's dead.
His life.
You killed the man. Did you just plague him?
A little.
What? A little plague.
What plague was that?
Well, a little plague goes
along
with
frogs or boils or something.
That man is dead. I don't like how he's doing the Jedi thing. I don't like that.
Well, let me tell you something. For someone who doesn't like people pointing out that he seems like a Jedi, that was a very Jedi-like thing to do.
Oh, come on.
That was
very
Jedi-like thing to do.
You know what?
You
were a Jedi.
Jedi's cannot.
Very Allah, the Force choke.
No.
Thingy
no,
that
Jedi,
they...
Jedis can't kill people across the room with their hands.
Yes, they can! So that is a very big part of being a Jedi. Yes.
They can't shoot lightning out of their fingers.
Oh, yes, that's actually very also.
That's like the bad.
Yeah, that's
kind of Jedi.
Can change people's minds.
That also happens.
No, yeah, that's a basic function of it.
Quite often.
How about like forcing something to them?
Do you mean the force?
You're
saying the word force.
No, but invisibly. Right? Just like it kind of comes to them to kind of force it to.
Yeah. Is
that what the force is?
That's what it is.
That is like the
thing.
That's
what makes somebody
that
a Jedi.
That is like the Jedi
is
thing.
Wielding
to
the
do.
Force.
Oh, God.
Am I not Jesus?
Guys, I'm gonna need some time on this. I'm
Wait,
sorry.
Why?
No, I'm sorry.
Why?
I just need
Why?
No, you know
where are you going?
Let him go.
Where are you going?
No.
Be. Where are you going?
Be.
Hey!
Be.
But we took him out and everything!
Identity crisis. Okay? Back off. Okay? We just gotta walk away and let him deal with this. Okay?
I don't know how to feel right now.
I am having
a loss of emotion.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
That is so annoying. I get that all the time, where people think that I'm Jesus when I'm really a Jedi, you know? They think just because I have Jesus-y powers, like, you know, I can kill you with my mind, or shoot electricity and lightning from the fingertips, or, you know, control people's minds, you know? Ooh.
Yeah.
And then, force things to me, like...
Jesus has those too.
I know, but I don't have any of the useful Jesus things, like, you know, like turning water into wine. You know, I don't have any of that stuff.
Oh man, Jesus can do that.
He can do so much.
He can do. You know what? Calm down, buddy. Calm down. Why don't you just take a drink of water?
Oh, well, this looks very refreshing.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you so much.
Bet it is.
This is a 1957 Merlot.
I know. Name's Jesus.
Wait, Christ?
The one and only.
Jedi.
I just feel like I let him down.
No,
as
you
a friend.
Did. It's
you
just
know
it's
what
a
I mean?
Part of his process.
I really like him.
What the hell is that? That's two Jesuses in a
cube. My mind is blown right now. My
Jesus.
Mind is freaking
Jesus
blown.
Is.
See how happy he looks?
Yeah, he's he's a happy Jesus.
They're pushing the cube.
Yeah, they're pushing it.
They're pushing the cube together. That is my cube.
Why?
That is my cube. I wanted to push the cube with him.
It's
He's got a new friend. We're gonna get a new friend.
Yeah, it could be anybody.
It could be anybody.
Any person.
It could be any person. It could be this guy right here.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. We're gonna have a good time.
Yeah.
All three of us. We're gonna have a good time out on the town.
Yeah.
Jing, jingling, jingling,
jingling. What fun to hear the sleigh bells jingle. What's it gonna smell like, by the way?
Hot apple cider. Basically, you're just swimming in hot apple cider. It's hotter than people think.
Is it really burning?
Yeah, it kind of hurts.
Isn't that hell? That sounds like hell.
That's right.
You're describing hell. The bells got the snowflakes dancing. Jing, jingling, jingling, jingling. I think heaven's kind of like a marshmallow cloud. But like, not sticky, you know? But still just as sweet and covered in...
No, it isn't. To a winter fairyland we go a-gliding in a cotton candy land. Bless you.
Hey, may the force be with you. Sleigh slipping and a-sliding brings you sliding even closer in my arms. We both got love and weird stories about people wielding swords.
Yeah, it's true.
I bet you
it's true, actually. Swords is a thing we have in common.
Swords. To swords.
To swords. Jing, jingling, jingling, jingling. What fun to hear the sleigh bells jingle. Jing, jingling, jingling, jingling. They send your heart a tingle. Jing, jingling, jingling, jingling. I love to hear your laughter. Okay, now try and find it. Try and find it.
How do you do that? How do you do that? That's crazy. That's crazy. The stars sing for sweet romancing. Ha ha! Oh ho! Through the snow we go. Frodo! Frodo!
Not that bad.
Bow! 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 What did he do? I didn't even see him.
That's like some magic shit there.